My name's Dr. Paul Richardson, and I'm the Clinical Director of the Jerome Lipper Multiple Myeloma Center here at Dana-Farber, and my practice is focused exclusively in the care of multiple myeloma patients. I look after patients at diagnosis, in the context of bone marrow transplant, and subsequently in the context of relapse and in relapsed refractory settings as well. My particular focus is in clinical research in myeloma, and in particular the development of new drugs for the treatment of this otherwise very, very challenging disease. It's an extraordinary partnership that we build with our patients and their families in fighting the disease that they face. And I think for me what I find particularly rewarding is the closeness of that relationship, the best it brings out of people in the context of this challenge. And at the same time, there are the realities of the highs, but also the realities of the lows that are part of that. And I think it's a privilege, frankly, to be part of the care of our patients in that process. We have a view that the status quo is not enough, and that what we must try and do is do better than what is the current standard. And I think that in every aspect of what Dana-Farber does, that's what we try to do. By doing that, and by inviting patients to participate in that, it creates a sort of unique esprit de corps, a unique philosophy of teamwork that really can, I think, can turn outcomes that would otherwise be very disappointing into outcomes that generally are better,